10 million years ago, Kyber's fiendish offspring, demons, devils, and the Nabakti, overrun the surface world, creating a hell where they rule supreme. The Daimkir, having arrived from Zoria, established their own nightmarish dwellings at the oceans of the young world. After millions of years of oppression, the dragons of Argonesset discovered the Dragonic prophecy and rose to oppose the fiendish overlords. With an unimaginably powerful ritual, they banished the mightiest of demon and deity overlords back to Kyber, where they were trapped for eternity. For untold millennia, the overlords slept beneath Kyber, their king fighting battles to rule ever and trying to find ways to free them. The dragons constructed magical towers that would hold the overlords down, and they assigned guardians to protect them. The dragon's magic over the powers was powerful. The overlords could not be free, and even if their children found a way, the towers would unleash such powerful magical energy that would ensure that the overlords trapped beneath them would be killed, along with everything else in mines. One such tower lies in Fallcrest, the tower of waiting and traps a demon and the Daimkir overlord. Lord Markelhay has taken the mantle of guarding them for centuries. Few others know this secret. The Dragonic prophecy dictates that the son of Kyber will come to release his brothers into the world, and only five will stop him. A master of manipulation, he will turn brother against brother, nation against nation, until the towers are unlocked. He failed the first time, not knowing of the protective spells over the tower inside, and the results we all know. But now he knows, and all standing in his way are a precious few and the five. If everything else fails, Lord Markelhay knows what must be done. He cannot allow the son of Kyber to unleash the demons into the world. He will summon the power to destroy them, along with the rest of Revenant. We cannot allow this to come to pass.